He's a guy. Everyone's going to eat.
He's a defensive lineman, pretty good size there, guy.
He's a guy who can play inside, outside. I'm not a fan of him, and he doesn't affect the Dolphins draft, I don't believe.
I'm a little surprised. That guy's going good for him, though, listening to all these guys and all the work and playing. You can see he's very emotional about being the 12th pick, but good for Rashawn, but hey, better for the Miami Dolphins. They've got some choices to make. Yeah. Some really good guys on this board. There's two quarterbacks still out there. There's some good defensive linemen and a couple of offensive tackles.
Is it us? Who's next?
Us. We're next.
What do the Miami Dolphins do with this 13th pick as they're now on the 10-minute clock?
The paparazzi is out there ready to go. Miami Dolphins.